It was Pink Day today at the barrel races in Jackson. Check out this horse. Her name is Chick. Owners colored her pink with chalk in honor of breast cancer awareness. Riders and spectators also wore pink at the Equine Center at the fairgrounds. One breast cancer survivor told us she's happy to take part for such a great cause.
I think it's totally awesome. They've done an outstanding job here this weekend. So many people are supporting the cancer fund and wearing pink, painting their horses.
Organizers say they've raised more than $1,000 for cancer charities.